Can I take your order? What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Leek, you feel me? Coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. Now look, 7 p.m. Central Time, daily uploads, guys. You know today is Sunday, so you will be getting hit with a double upload, so you better be on time for all those videos. Because if not, I'm going to give you a two-piece, bro. You really don't want that. So you better be here on time. But I appreciate the support nonetheless. Guys, we got AMP Extreme Wipeout featuring Mr. Beast, man. I wanted to watch this video. I feel like you guys enjoy the Mr. Beast videos. You feel me? Mr. Beast is a walking fucking W. You feel me? And so is AMP. So we're going to see what this video is talking about, man. Too much blabbering. I ain't going to be doing too much blabbering. So I got my Brook King headset. Let's get the video cooking, man.
Welcome to another AMP video. They're gonna be attempting this massive obstacle course that I created. Whoever finishes the course with the most points, next time you go live, pick a random viewer, I'll give them 100 grand in cash. Whoa!
That's fire. Yo, BBA,
we're having the medic look at
it. You feel anything pop?
This nigga dead ass got injured though.
For today's challenge, we've broken the course up into four stages: the log roll, the pillars, the rope swing, and the red balls. Completing a stage on your first try is worth 5 points, and each fall will cost you a point. So 5 falls equals 0 points, at Damn. Which point you gotta pack it up and move on to the next stage. The competitor with the most points after all four stages wins the AMP belt.
Nice.
Prove how much you love your viewers. This is for them.
Hey, look. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. You about to hit that big 6 million, man. Yeah. Let's do it. Bro. Let's do it.
You mean 10 million?
Let's get 10 million, bro.
10 million.
Let's go 10 million.
10 million.
Come on. 10 million.
3, 2, 1, go.
Turn me on.
Bro, this nigga didn't even try.
So say the obstacle course gets harder the deeper you go. So seeing how we already have a fall, that is not a good sign.
You good? Hey, I repeat, he said that shit is not easy.
Agent.
No way he gonna be able to do it.
Fuck it, bro. What the
fuck? No, bad strat.
You gotta feel the roll. Okay. You gotta feel the roll.
Okay. Oh. I was about to say.
Let's see if he knows how to swim.
Have forehead beaming, my boy.
Grab the dude. Somebody grab the dude.
Every time he falls, we're gonna have to send in the lifeguard.
Our first thing you wanna do, like AJ said, you gotta fill it out, right?
Okay.
Yeah. But then?
He about to bust his ass. Oh.
What?
Okay. Oh. Nice. I feel like I can do that with ease, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Get the bird.
Oh, yeah. Agent over with, bro. Agent over with, bro.
Hey, do we dock him for an attempt for that?
We got to.
Man. Oh, man.
Shit. Oh, my God.
Yo, we're already.
Oh, my God.
Everyone is wiping out.
Hey, did you just go?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Let's see.
Okay.
Bro, this nigga Duke, bro. Why? Was that even necessary, bro? I ain't gonna sound like a hater, bro. But, bro, you already get all. No, listen. No glaze. My nigga, everybody already glazes you to the fucking maximum, right? And then you doing shit like this just to add a little bit of extra glaze.
Everyone is wiping out.
Did you just go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, why did you do that? Everybody already glazes you and you like, let me just get a little bit more extra glaze. I'm gonna pull out this front flip real quick. Nigga, relax. You trying too hard now, bro. You already got the hugs and all the love. You feel me? Come on, man. You don't gotta do extra shit, bro. You trying to show out? Come on, bro.
Okay. I've never seen him not land a front flip. So.
It's a little slippery up there.
Sniper.
Hey, agent, use
hey,
the
hey, that's three, Mr. Beast. All right. Slippery, bro.
Grandma. Agent can't get up the
Sniper,
ramp.
Do you care about your supporters?
He don't. There you go, my dog. There we go.
Sniper
there
Jones.
There we go.
Word.
There we go, nigga.
I probably could have did that with one leg. I ain't gonna lie. I probably could have jumped across with one leg.
You good? Just once you get a two, yep.
Oh nah, he's cooked.
Made it first try. Three people didn't make it first try.
Finally makes it up to the top.
Agent, you finally got back up there. Good job, man.
Hey, man, that can't count as an attempt, bro.
You're on your fourth attempt now.
That wasn't even an attempt.
That's too, bro.
You hit the water.
You hit the water.
Hitting the water is failure.
Get the burger, bro. I got a Krabby Patty.
Oh, man, he gonna do it for a cheeseburger, bro.
Just focus on us. Focus on us. He's looking down. Bro,
with Agent's fourth attempt, he's ready to go.
Can we have more lifeguards just over there helping him?
They don't believe in me, Davis.
You got this, my boy.
They don't believe in me. They called a lifeguard out early. Come on, bruh. I might not even hit the water, type of nigga I am.
Hey, the agency is crying right now, bro.
First, you got to touch it to see how wet this shit really is.
Touch it, yeah, touch it.
Then you got to put your feet on it to gauge your grip.
Yeah.
You're like an F1 car. You need max grip.
Yeah.
Okay, you want to feel the pace. You want to see how fast it's rolling.
Yes.
You want to build up your confidence now. Y'all ready for me?
Yeah, I believe.
Hey, when I get there, y'all gonna have to part like the Red Sea.
Get that money. Go.
AJ.
Nah, he already leaning. Oh. What the? Bro, this nigga not even trying.
Davis, look at this. We just opened it.
Hold up so that I can see it. Let me see
you
it.
You see?
Hey, that's just one attempt.
And that's just one.
Hey, if you want, I will literally deliver the cash to the viewer in person.
Mr. Beast.
Damn.
It's for BBL gang.
Bro, Mr. Beast a walking W. Okay. Fire.
You put the cash in front of him.
All right, let's see if it works for Phantom.
Hey, wait, he the only one that, damn. Wait.
You see this? You see this? Come on, this is what you're doing up.
No, buddy.
Come on.
No, buddy. You do that after you finish. See?
Hey.
You did that shit for no reason.
Fuck no.
Hey, everybody. This is Agent's last attempt.
Let's go, Agent.
You see this right here, bro?
See it.
You know how many of your viewers would love this right now?
Chris.
You got to do it for the viewers, bro.
Yeah. Don't use that as an excuse.
Hey, Agent. If you fall climbing the ladder, we'll let it slide.
Hey, man. Growing up, my dad, he always used to tell me, every day I wake up in my Lightning McQueen bed, he would tell me, it's not about the car, it's about the driver.
Nigga said, this nigga, hey, come on, man. Come on, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Athleticism of a damn turtle, bro. A turtle doing the vertical jump. Because there's no way. This nigga didn't even get two steps in.
His father.
That was the best piece I ever heard.
Yo, his dad is looking very disappointed right now.
Stand up. Focus this way.
Stand up.
You leaning this way.
You gotta get on the straight.
Tunnel vision.
Oh. Oh my gosh, this nigga didn't hit the banana split. Oh my gosh.
Whoa. That hit his nuts. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, scuba team gonna need to get paid overtime, nigga.
The AMP Beta Squad soccer match in June ended in a tie when fans swarmed the field. Since Beta has been on break, the question looms. Will there be a
rematch? No fucking way. Not as long as that horse is pulling that buggy.
Wait, where is this? That looks nice. That's a nice looking city. Where is that?
I come with a message.
Dear AMP, please challenge Beta Squad to a rematch. We miss them, Beta fans.
But Beta's off the grid.
I think I got something we could try.
Damn, what type of movie?
Done this before?
What type of movie shit is this in the middle? Blast. In the middle of the video?
AMP versus Beta Squad rematch. Mammy?
What the hell is Mammy?
What is that?
Miami.
There we go.
AMP versus Beta Squad rematch, Miami.
Okay.
Oh. So what are we saying, boys?
Well, we can't say no to a floating message in the sky.
Come on, let's go, boys.
We're coming for you.
Wow, that's fire. That's fire.
AMP, clap it up for Phantom, bro. Come on, bro. Come on.
Let's see that dog.
Wait,
let's
Agent.
Go Phantom.
No, Agent ain't making it across. No.
Let's go Phantom.
He ran out of tries.
Let's go Phantom.
Come on, bro. Dive. Oh my gosh, bro.
Two steps away.
Is that 0 points for Phantom?
0 points for Phantom and Agent.
A little handicap round for me. Just know I'm going to bounce back on this next round, okay? And I bet it's very comfortable on that boat.
Are those Bang Energies?
Yo, you straight, brother?
We're having the medic look at him.
Did you feel anything pop?
Tight shit, yeah.
Guys, I think we should give him sympathy 5 points if he does come back.
No, no, hell no. Fuck no.
Bro, this nigga.
No sympathy points.
Are you okay? He got injured?
Yeah, I'll be all right.
Hey, gentlemen, you want to tell him your injury?
So, I squished my balls by accident on a thingy.
So, are you gonna sit this out because of your balls?
Come on, bro, what the fuck?
I think I could rejoin.
Okay.
At a very later, sooner date. Points.
Bet, just bet. Cheer us on.
All right.
I'm taking a ball break.
All right.
Type shit, yeah.
Balls. Thank you for coming out. And now we're down to five.
Is gonna go snipe.
Whoever the best at basketball, go first.
Hey, Duke.
All right.
Duke.
Hey, there you go, I got you.
Yes, Cap is actually me.
3, 2, 1, go.
Not gonna lie, this one's very easy. Like, literally you just walk across.
They don't move. Oh, he's cooked. He's cooked.
What?
Oh, they actually don't move. Ain't no fucking way.
Oh, okay.
No way.
Nah, he did that because he went first, bro.
Think he's Spider-Man, bro.
See, that's the shit I'm talking about, bro. Look, why? Bro, see, come on, bro. This nigga out of control, bro. Already said it before. You already got people glazing you to the max, and you just doing unnecessary stuff. Relax, bro. We get it. You're the big drop. No glaze. That was kind of Diddy-like. You feel me?
10 points. Do we give him an extra point for style for the flip?
No, extra point.
Hey, this nigga, bro.
No. He's Spider-Man, bro.
Nah, he did that because he went first.
Hey, he's on 10 points. Do we give him an extra point for style for the flip?
Why is Mr. Beast low-key glazing and Duke Dennis? The fuck?
Hey, guys, I'm going to be honest. This is the easiest part of the obstacle course.
Go.
You should be able to blitz through it.
I'm about to go, nigga.
Hey, it would be impressive if you fell. 5 minutes in.
Or you're not going to duke it, bro.
Good shit, Snipe.
No, right, I was about to say, it shouldn't be hard.
Kai does not have it as good. Legs are not as long.
Oh, man.
Hey, this nigga's in doggy.
Ah, it's hot.
That nigga look like a baby spider or something.
Turn it on, bro.
Hey, Kai, if you're hot, just fall in the water. Ah. Hey, have any of you touched the water yet?
Let's go.
Hey, I'll give you guys a bonus point if you do it standing upright.
Mr. Beast, I'm not even taking that risk.
Can somebody get an ass shot real quick?
Yo, drone, let's get an ass shot real quick.
Can we get a drone ass shot real quick?
Point the drone.
No.
A drone ass shot is...
No, why is this nigga arched up?
When that drone get there,
nah, this nigga out of control,
BBL,
bro.
BBL, David.
Drone operator, zoom in.
It gets hot.
Nah, hey, chill, bro. Yeah. They didn't call it in a Diddy drone. Why is this nigga arched up?
He looked back at it.
He looked at it. All right, come on, bro.
That nigga look back.
Bro, stop.
That shit about to be clipped up so quick, bro.
Come on, for BBL game, bro.
Come on.
Hey! Nice to see you, bro.
What makes this part very hard is the heat.
What makes this part very hard is nothing. You just walk.
No, the heat,
they could
though.
Literally do it standing up.
The heat, though, Mr.
They're drama
the
queens.
Heat.
What they should be worried about is the rope coming up next. Oh. I think almost all of them are going to get zero.
Don't maybe fucking Duke fall, will get their first bro. Agent,
how about Kyle? Because he got a small body.
True. Well, he's kind of light, so not... Yeah, but I mean, that rope's hard.
Yo, agent! Come on, baby boy. You got this, agent. This for the agency. You right there, Brody.
You right there, Brody.
Oh. No, you better. Oh, I was about to say.
My boy!
Gentlemen, that was the easiest part of the course. Now is what some would say is the hardest part. You must jump holding the rope and swing onto the moving, spinning platform.
Oh. I feel like that's easy, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
You wanna forfeit?
Yo, what the fuck? You gonna quit,
bro,
nigga?
Come on, bro. Y'all moving like some hoes.
You came too far to quit now, nigga.
Bro, you forfeiting on your gang? Never me.
I wanna remind you, it's $100,000 for one of your viewers.
You know, he don't care about his viewers.
They would never let me live if I quit. Hey, I'm falling 5 times if I got to.
Let's see if we can make it. You ready? This is real money. Don't get me in trouble.
Nigga, what's up?
No. Hey, 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 hey.
Oh my God.
Damn, he caught us.
Damn.
There's 1,000 of those in here.
Come on, bro. Hey, tight shit.
Wait, no, it's...
The prize was 99,000.
Yeah, throw it back, bro.
Hey, throw that shit back. Hey, no, throw it back. Hey, throw it back, 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 throw it back.
Oh, he's cooked.
Let it go.
He cooked. Okay. Oh. No, he's not. No, never mind. Oh. Keep swinging back. Keep swinging back. Oh. Okay. You got to grab the rope back up and then swing.
He didn't hit the water.
What? You got to keep going, my boy.
Keep going, though. Keep going.
Hype me up, bro. Hype me up. Oh, y'all, bro. Oh.
Nah. I feel like I could do this with ease, bro.
Oh, my God.
I ain't going to lie.
Oh, this thing about to get it, bro.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I just think about to get it.
This
I
nigga
know,
damn
bro.
Hype. Watch this.
I just know
this.
By his stance and his confidence, dude. Look at this guy. Woo! Why did he not go? He is so athletic. Oh, my God. Wow.
Who said that shit? They great.
Great work, dude.
I'm tired.
Way to show him how it's done.
I'm tired of him, bro.
I'm so tired.
That's what I'm saying. I'm tired of this nigga, bro.
You get there.
No, but he wins every physical challenge.
Well, maybe you need to get fucking fit then, like me.
The athletic specimen.
Nigga, what?
Master.
And then you, y'all heard Mr. Beast in the back glazing?
Go.
Talking about athletic specimen.
Ah, fuck.
Nah, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Y'all got the athleticism of a turtle, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Don't let go
of
that rope now.
Hey, Duke, any wise words for them?
Do not attempt the first one. You see what I did? I pushed back to give myself a little more momentum.
And tip number four, just be a little taller like him.
Ah, damn!
Who do you think, Tarzan?
Oh!
Right, go! Ah!
Bro, you have to jump. Bro, these niggas just grabbing and swinging it. Push off.
You see that? He thinks he's that guy. And remind him he's just a guy.
I made a promise to myself.
Well, maybe the rope
too
long.
I want to win my first physical challenge.
Hey, if you win this video, you win an AMP challenge and technically a Mr. Beast challenge.
I'm fucking Spider-Man.
That's right, Spider-Man. Show him how it's done.
Hell nah. Okay, there we go.
Oh, this
there we go.
Commit.
Oh.
Fuck. Hey, I gotta just go.
Hey, full commit. One and done, let go. You land or you don't. You are him, Kai.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Beast.
On some mafia shit.
He got the.
No!
Come in!
That was easy. That was easy.
On some mafia shit.
Kai and Duke have not gotten wet yet. They are tied for the lead.
Let's go!
Asian has been wet a whole bunch of times.
I know you were falling, so we had the fails for content. I think we're good. You can just go across now.
Oh, you want me to try for real?
Yeah, you can try now.
I bet.
Come on, man. Come on, Asian. Come on.
Scuba team, y'all prepared, right? Hey, scuba team. Hey, what's your lifeguard? We good?
That's a loser's mindset.
Yeah, you're going to make it, Agent. TG's in the chat, y'all. Okay?
Oh,
no.
Just let go.
Oh, no.
Hey, it's gonna be a while. You guys want some chocolate?
Let me get one.
Yeah, let me get one, bro. Shorter.
Every video, y'all know what it is. Gotta put the chocolates in there. Damn, why he throwing them so hard?
It's raining festivals.
Hey, Mr. Beast, you can't throw for shit.
All right, and you can't catch for shit.
Hey, Jimmy, let's spice this shit up a bit, all right?
Okay.
If I land this, fuck it, I get a cyber truck.
I'll consider it.
Is it? How do you feel?
Damn, nigga, bro, I need a homie like that in my life, bro. I need Mr. Beast in my life, bro. If I can eat this whole cheeseburger with no help, you gotta buy me a Cybertruck. That's the type of friend I need. For real.
I just wanna know, cause you fell exactly 6 times to be exact.
Well, thanks for keeping count, Chris.
No problem.
That's pretty dick sick of you. But I think the 12 hours a day of streaming and eating and waking up again, streaming for more 12 hours and eating, it's really cutting up to me. I feel probably the biggest I ever felt. Mm. And I felt it most when I hit the fucking water with Splash. The Splash heard all around the world, Chris, and it wasn't a good one.
Oh, that looked good. Come in.
Come on, man. What the fuck is up? Hey, send that cyber truck, Jimmy. Send that fucking cyber truck, Jimmy.
What's the address?
Offline. I got you. Offline, I got you, Jay.
Yeah, this nigga try to.
Hey, Jimmy.
More people need to adopt your strategy, just not following.
Yeah.
They you should. Seem like you're having a way better time than them.
I'm having a marvelous time right now.
Davis, dig deep, bro. Dig deep, Davis. The sun is out. Dig deep. Hey, I grabbed him.
No! Oh, I was about to say.
There you go.
Hey. Oh, my God.
Yo, this is my last attempt.
Last attempt?
I dead ass can't get up the ladder. It's impossible. It dead ass took a team of 4 people to get me up here.
Nah, bro, bring the 4 niggas back.
That's dead ass bad, bro.
Why?
Bring the four niggas back, bro. You good?
I say you just fucking hug the red.
Remember, jolt your body up, bro. Yeah. Jolt your body.
No, he ain't do it right. What? Okay. No.
Sit down.
Hey, you got it. I don't care.
Remember, I got it on my fourth one. I tried four times.
Full thrust, nigga. Full thrust.
All you got.
Shit. Fuck.
Oh, man.
Yo, being the niggas that do this first, though, when you're the first one that does it, it's hard as fuck. So once again, man, if y'all haven't subscribed, bro,
you guys haven't subscribed.
Why are you not subscribing?
Bro. You see what we doing, man? Subscribe, bro. It's a good summer. We're in a good run.
Come on, bro.
I met Mr. B shit counting his money in front of y'all face.
Y'all. Hey, pass me a feasible, bro.
Oh, shit.
Hey, this nigga changed to an athlete overnight, by the way.
I can't make it there, so I guess I'll meet y'all at the balls.
The rope is way harder than it looks.
Yo, not only that, but it's like you could try and hold on and risk losing your hand. The ladder is actually its own challenge, bro.
Oh,
right.
Man.
Signing up is not easy.
I'm never quitting, bro. I ain't no quitter, bro. 100 grand for my niggas. I ain't quitting, bro. Watch, I got y'all, bro. Now back up and let me walk away in slow motion. Back up.
Hey, hold it down,
fuck
bro.
Out of here.
I got you, bro. Agent eliminated.
Much love, my boy.
Phantom eliminated. It's just me, Duke, Davis, and Snipe. Everybody gotta get this win for the 100,000. Just give me my money.
Hey, BBL gang, I'm gonna try to do this for y'all, boys.
Just give me my money.
I'm gonna turn my hardest, bro.
Hey, man, yeah, I'm gonna try my best, man.
For the D-block ins?
Yeah, for the D-block ins, for the DB queens, and, you know. Yeah.
Duke or Kai, who's going?
I went first.
All right, Kai, seems like it's your turn.
This is not the next stage. The red balls is the last stage because this part's too easy. No points awarded for doing this part.
Hey, did you hear what Megaphone Man said?
What?
He said the balls is the next stage. This is too easy.
Hey, watch how effortlessly I do this, though.
Oh, oh my God.
Okay. Tight shit.
I'm gonna do it now. Nah, look at that.
Ah!
Hey, that was my strat off the rip, though. I knew what the fuck was going on.
Oh, shit.
Nah, this nigga. Bro, this nigga.
I'm gonna show you. Which one's easier, this one?
Try and create some content. Build some, like, random ass stories.
Man, shut the fuck up, you wet ass nigga. You wet right now.
Hey, Duke, you only gotta climb up there and beat your ass, nigga.
You can't even climb up there.
Damn.
Oh, shit. Hey, how many points have I put?
This is the final challenge. The not big red balls. No one is gonna make this on their first try, I can promise you.
I went first.
If Duke and Kai fall three times, Snipe, you fall once, you end up taking it home for your fans.
Type shit.
Like always, one of the two people who haven't gotten wet yet need to do it. It's only fair, they're in the lead.
Duke Dennis.
Why me?
Because Kai just went first.
No, but that was a continuation right there.
Go ahead, buddy.
Just getting on that ladder is gonna be tough. And balls is gonna be pressure. I genuinely would be surprised if anybody got it. Except Duke, obviously.
If no one makes it,
man,
whoever gets the furthest will get points.
Beast, I'm gonna complete it.
I mean, Duke might. Let's see.
Oh, why he glazing like that?
He's glazing.
Oh, hey, I'm glazed.
I believe in Duke, man.
All right, Duke on his first.
Okay. Oh, no, this ain't it.
Duke, that's right, he hit one.
If he does this, I promise you, I will never.
You're supposed to run across. I've never seen this strategy before.
He's gonna do it.
I hate this man.
I hate him. It might work.
I hate him, bro.
Come on, nigga.
If he makes it across, that's a perfect 20.
Yes? Can I interfere?
Guys, you can interfere.
Sacrifice.
Come on.
Nigga, you already lost.
I did not already lose.
Hey, hurry up, Duke.
Hey, bro, throw some feastables at this nigga or something, bro.
Yeah, beam whack him,
his
beam
ass
him.
Damn.
Hey, Duke, catch.
Yeah, hit his ass.
Hey, Duke, catch. Oh, fuck.
One of you guys should knock him off. If he makes it across, it's over.
Oh.
I think
it's
the third one.
You're a fucking villain. Go.
Duke, heads up.
Oh, he had the last one. Damn, what the?
What do you? Go tackle him. Hurry.
What are we going to do?
Hurry.
What are we
going to
do?
Hey, for the love of content. Go.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Knock him off.
I might low-key be good at this.
Duke, I'm your biggest hater, Duke. From day one, you've been winning all the physical cups.
Hurry, Kai. He's going.
Get him.
Well, hey, your boys have a chance to stop him.
Okay.
Kai,
get him.
Hurry.
Kai.
No way.
The fuck?
Kai, if you finish, you tie.
My fun, Duke. I just wanted to give you motivation. Hey, I love you, bro. Good shit, bro. This nigga's a perfect athlete, man.
Follow my D-block dogs, man.
No way they both did it.
All right, hey.
Oh.
I was gonna say tiebreaker.
How did he do that?
Oh.
Bro, this nigga Davis, bro. His athlete. Bro, he didn't even. Bro, he didn't even jump on, anywhere.
He's gonna say tiebreak.
Look at this shit. Bro, this nigga literally jumped. And he looked like he held his nose on the way.
You see what's going on, bro. Kai and Duke, boy.
Duke and Kai never fell as a tiebreaker. They're gonna do it again, but this time they can't use their hands. And the winner is whoever makes it the furthest before they touch the water. You could step on that ball and just dive into the water. It's whoever makes it the furthest before they touch the water. Godspeed.
I went first last time. Go ahead. You got it, bro.
Hey, you go first.
I went first last time. Remember? You were trying to chase me.
Hey, look. Let me do an epic speech real quick. I haven't won a personal AMP challenge in so long, and a physical one at that.
Yup. Amen. He really has it.
Today gonna be my day, y'all.
Yeah. Hey, about time.
That one was all right. Hey, dude, give a speech, bro.
Okay.
Hey, why is he, bro?
You know, I love all y'all the same.
Yup.
You know, I appreciate the journey that we all done, you know, endured and the obstacles that we overcome, just like I overcome this one right here.
You always win the fitness challenges.
That's real.
These niggas is glazing to the maximum. How much more does he need? These niggas said that was decent, and then as soon as he said some shit, they, whoa! Nah, bro, if my shorty don't support me how they glaze like this, I don't want her. I don't want her.
Rap is on the line here.
Talking about that was real.
You like that right
there?
Chris
is hilarious, bro.
I felt that. I felt that, bro.
Okay, but since, you know, I'm going against my brother, you know what I'm saying, and arms, whoever walk away with this 100,000, it's fine with me.
Man, shut up. We ain't friends, nigga.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, take that L.
No.
Yo, this nigga Duke Dennis is a pure loser. Nah, bro. Me personally, I would have never lost to Kai, bro. What? Is this your king? Can't run across a little bit of balls? Nah, bro. Is this your king? Wow, bro. I can't look at brother saying he is officially a loser. You just lost the tie, bro.
The speech, come over here.
Yes,
Ty,
yes.
How are you gonna give this $100,000 away on stream?
Hey, all right. So this is what we're gonna do, okay? I'm gonna have a crazy plan. We're gonna do it on stream. But the way I'm gonna do it, I don't know yet.
I don't know yet.
Okay. But it's gonna be epic, and I'm gonna announce it. So 100,000 will be going away on stream at a certain date.
Wow.
At a certain
if time. I was you, I would watch that stream.
One more thing, bro.
Oh, he's a champ.
If you enjoyed the video, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, turn on notifications. Also, thank you, Mr. Beast, for allowing you to do it.
That's great, boy.
We're trying to get to 10 million subs.
There we go.
Other than that, I'll see you guys.
I love how he's more excited about the belt than the money.
Yeah.
Where's the loser?
Let's go! We did it!
Jason Tatum,
God damn, come on, bro.
Nah, bro, that's crazy. Duke Dennis has lost his aura. He has lost his aura. Why are you losing? Hopefully that'll take down some of the glazing, bro. The volume of the glazing was like, it was damn near, you know, about to overflow. But that ale, nice. You know? Hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And what I'm gonna do, catch you in the next video. Bye.